The law of mass action is central to chemical equilibrium, and it's already been discussed in some of the prior sections. In this section, let's analyze it in a little bit more detail.